We go to my my buddy Eddie Donnelly, who is Ed. Good morning.
Good morning, my man. How are you, Bill?
I'm good. Hey, let me just introduce you properly. Ed is the head of the Firefighters Mutual Benevolent Association here in New Jersey, protecting his guys for years and doing an outstanding job. Ed, what happened on Friday on the Saturday?
Yeah, that was a pretty horrible accident. You know, but our guys, we represent Wildwood local 50 down there, and they responded really quick, as we always do, to a situation where you know, it was a collapse and there was folks trapped, and spoke to some of my guys down there, and you know, just, you know, they made contact with a few of the folks that were underneath the debris, and you know, part of our job is, you know, reassuring them that they're going to be okay,
yeah,
and we're doing everything we can, and as quickly as possibly, as safely as possible. You know, to free them up, and just a tough job, but it was handled well. It was handled professionally,
yeah.
And you know, a couple guys are hurt, but ultimately everybody survived.
Thank God. Well, thank you for what you do. We use the morning to just talk about this and put it in perspective. I mean, the guys that are career firefighters, volunteer firefighters, like it is a calling. You can't do it unless you're really driven by some kind of passion to help people.
100%. Well, listen, but I just want to say on behalf of the hundreds of FMBA members who are out there today, probably performing some kind of shift change right now, going over the apparatus and our equipment, getting ready for the day to protect the residents and the visitors of New Jersey. I want to say thank you. Thank you for being an advocate for us, and greatly appreciate it, my friend. And we're always there for you as well.
You got it, brother. Thank you. Thank you, Ed. I really appreciate you calling. And keep doing what you're doing. We'll say a prayer that everybody's safe as they continue to serve.
Eddie.
Thank you, Eddie.
Thanks, Bill. Talk
right.
to you, man.
All right, brother. We'll see you soon. That is Eddie Donnelly, head of the FMBA, Firefighters Mutual Benevolent Association. These guys are heroes. And you heard them talk about the local Wildwood Fire Department responding to the deck collapse and keeping everybody calm. Imagine having that wherewithal to not only employ your training, but be able to keep other people calm who are buried in debris and you're trying to get them out. I mean, it's amazing how these scenes play out, and they play out all the time. All right. Thank you, Ed. And thank you to all the firefighters who are out there.